As I told you guys, I have the best team. Look what I'm going against. Look what I'm going against. 93 Camaro. You guys know what happened. It's 14. Yeah, he scored 14 up. They cheated me too. But you know, you guys know I got Jim Brown. He was the reason why I pretty much won in this game. It's big time. You gotta get some on the board before halftime. Always, baby. You guys know who I'm feeding. Every play like a baby. Like he's a baby. Jim Brown. My last couple games, Jim Brown, he's been had over 150 plus rushing yards and probably over 2 touchdowns. So I'm glad I gave away Eric Dickerson for the almighty Jim Brown. I mean, if you got Jim Brown, just give him the ball. He's automatic 5 yards. With my lineman, he's automatic 15. Let me stop. He's an automatic winner. Look at that. He turns nothing into something. Literally doing the same play, gaining yards. Throw a pick. I ended up throwing a pick, but you know, I have the best defense in Madden. He had Alvin and Saquon. He didn't even use Alvin like that, he was using Saquon. His album wasn't doing nothing. He should have fumbled right there. 5 reps is 11 yards. Come on, man. Told you guys I have the best defense in the game. I'm going man. Over the top. Because I know I got LaMarcus Joyner over the top. You know who I'm giving it to for the rest of the game. And he fumbled. That's crazy. That's the first time he ever fumbled. That is DeMario Davis. Probably like a 90, 94 or something. But you guys know what happened after that. We all know who I have. Look at that route. Ooh. Herman Moore. 2-minute drill now. This time I see Andre Reed. He comes out with a good catch. And then Herman Moore. Last play. Andre Reed. Game time. Look at that. Look at this. Look at this, Tim Brown. I'm telling you guys, he's the best running back in the game.